out a season. Another promise fallen through another season. Best is by you. In a big country dream, stay with you. Like a lover's voice on the mountainside. Stay alive. Where were you when my ship went down? Where were you when I let you?
Hey, that go-karting should be right up your street, because you were involved in some motorcycle racing, weren't you? In your earlier days?
Yeah, well, I used to be heavily into, in fact, I still am heavily into motorbikes. In fact, I ended up being involved in the racing at one stage and ended up sponsoring a guy called Ian Duffus, who was, and still is, in fact, very successful motorcycle racer from Scotland. I've enjoyed bikes since I was a kid. I think it's all part of that rock and roll imagery, you know, out there in thrash, your throbbing machine.
Is it difficult now for you to follow the success of your hit, say, from the early 80s, for example, in a big country?
I think what's hard is that some people think, because that had such an identity of its own, that everything else is exactly like that, you know, and it's difficult sometimes for us to show other people that there are other sides to the group.
So what other sides are they?
I think there's a more quiet and introspective side to the band, just different styles of songwriting. I mean, Ships comes from a much more kind of almost country style of songwriting rather than kind of straight ahead rock style.
And so does the new album as well reflect that slightly quieter side of the band?
No, not at all. The new album is a very loud, it's full of loud guitars, which is what I like. What we do is play folk music with loud guitars. That's what we've always done.
As a matter of interest, what do you drive on the road?
I have a little Mini Cooper that I run around in, which I really like. It's almost about the same size as one of these.
What's the most showbiz car you've ever owned?
Probably the Mini Cooper, actually. It's kind of a funky little 60s machine.